Today, Camp Montville dedicated one of its basketball courts to head coach Holly Warlick for all of the time and effort she's put into the program.
The Lady Vol basketball team broke in Volunteer Court for the first time, putting smiles on little kids' faces.
Montville is a place for adopted kids, the Harmony Center here, and it gives young kids an opportunity to come out, play, have fun. Some kids are trying to find families. They help foster families be educated. And so I just think it's a great family atmosphere. And at Tennessee, we talk a lot about family. When you come, you're Lady Vol, always Lady Vol. And this exemplifies what we talk about, these young kids, and they have a family here and a place to come and have fun and learn and enjoy themselves.
It's a good time. Anytime you get to see like little kids smile and you're putting the smile on their face, it's huge. It just makes it worthwhile. It really does. We've all been blessed with a platform, you know, and to wear Lady Vol across our chest, it represents something more than ourselves, and I think we have a responsibility to really give back to the community, and I think this is a great testament to what we're capable of doing and the amount of difference that we can make.
Most importantly, board chair member Pam Wolf said, is the family spirit the Lady Vols bring into the Harmony Family Center.
That's really what the secret to Montvale in many ways is, that connecting and making memories, and that's what we do with our kids. So we serve over 2,000 kids a year across the state of Tennessee, and we try and get as many of them out here as we can for camp, because that then helps them heal from the trauma that has been their life. We were having a family camp, and Sierra Burdick came in one day, and when she walked into the lodge, one of our kids, adopted kids, who has an amazing story, burst into tears. And she said, it's been on my bucket list to meet a Lady Vol. And it just changed, it like elevated her, and it made her feel like she was so important. And Sierra was out here and played basketball with the kids, and she sat around the lodge for hours playing Uno. I mean, and that difference, these kids can touch these kids' lives in really important ways that just will change them.
Reporting for UTSports.com, I'm Julia Cox.